Available here.
Spyro, I found an egg, but only Sparks will be able to reach it. There's a small hole that leads to a crawdad farm. I can take him there if he's ready.
Spyro Reignited Trilogy.
Sparks, before you take on those nasty crawdads, I should give you some help. To start, let's practice shooting. Press the attack button to shoot these targets. By pressing the charge button, like Spyro. Use your charge to chase down this fast enemy. Now for the hard part. Being a maneuverable dragonfly, you can also strafe in any direction. To strafe, hold down the roll left or roll right button, then move with the left stick. Try strafing to hit the targets in this room. You'll notice butterflies that give you health, just like in the dragon world. Not only that, but some butterflies will give you special powers, though only for a short time. Just eat any power-up butterfly, then press the jump button to use that power-up. Your power-up is shown in the top right of the screen. With these guys much faster if you use a power-up. Just eat any power-up butterfly, then press the jump button. Your power-up is shown in the top right of the screen. Guidance. Just choose the controls option from the pause menu.
Thank you.
Spyro Reignited Trilogy. Spyro Reignited Trilogy.
You've beaten the Crawdad King and found the lost egg. Not only that, but some of the dragon magic seems to have rubbed off on you. Now you can pick up gems when they're even further away from Spyro. Sparks has already recovered the egg from the Crawdad farm, but he can go back if he wants to practice.
was supposed to meet Doug to go ice fishing today, but Rhinox have blocked the path with ice, so I can't get through. Well, I've been trying to clear the way with this cannon, but it doesn't even shoot straight. I haven't been able to hit a dang thing all morning.
Thank you.
Spyro Reignited Trilogy.
Right up, Spyro. Behind this door is the single greatest show on Earth.
That's right, ice dancing.
Season tickets are available, but you'll have to act fast. I always knew you were a cultured sort of dragon. Well, step right in. The show's about to start. I have to hurry in myself. I'm one of the judges for tonight's performance.
I put up ice blocks this morning so Bob wouldn't beat me to the ice fishing hole. If you want to try out the hole, you can borrow this fishing lure I've been using.